What's up, everyone? Welcome back for the next part. So, continuing on this particular playthrough here. So, I'm going to be rocking with Ganondorf. Fucking party started. Fight those things again? They're the ones that where I have to use the bow. To shoot their eye, is that those things, the giant crab things? Yes, that is affirmative. Fat ugly ass over there. I just need like one strike and I can get him. There we go. Alright, good. One down, one to go. Yeah, that's easier said than done. That's not good. Huh? spot for this right now. It's taking me a little bit to get over there. Israel. Thanks for sucking eggs. And I'll be taking this key. Thank you very much. Oh my fucking Jesus, there's a manhandle on it. I didn't even know that. Fuck. We need the, this thing. Nice. Now it's time for you to die, bitch. God fucking damn it, not this asshole. Although that's gonna be really funny fighting Ganondorf, considering I'm playing as Ganondorf. I'm gonna have to kick my own ass. Down with you, Manhandla. Nice. Alright, what am I supposed to be doing now? I gotta go probably kick Ganondorf's ass or something? I see it. It's, there we go. Yeah. some of these guys out. There's too many enemies. Ridiculous. So we have to defeat Ganondorf. Well, either way, I feel like now is a good time to end it, so I shall, and I will finish this mission next time. So until then, peace out.